Dr. Mohan Agash is a renowned psychiatrist. My colleague in Pune, a good friend of mine. He once said at this conference that it's new bottling of old wine. What he means is that therapy has now moved from the limited realms of mental hospitals to general hospitals. So you've done a good thing by meeting me. Therapists are in great demand these days. People have realized that they need some professional help than going to grandmoms and grandpops.
You know, when he wears that stupid Superman costume and he goes, "Dad, is breakfast ready?" I mean, it's so stupid. He goes to play football with a book in his hand. All his friends make fun of him. He's 21 years old after all. I just don't know what to do.
Since how long has this been going on?
1 year.
And in this past 1 year, you never realized that he was going through something serious? You never thought of taking him to a...
We did not understand the severity till very recently. And also, we were afraid what the society would say, and that's why we were a little wary about it.
I hope you realize that your son is more important than society and its views. Do as he says. Listen to everything he tells you. If he needs help wearing his costume, then help him. It seems he gets some kind of satisfaction in that costume. He feels safe and secure, away from reality. My work will be over when Saurabh gets that same satisfaction, safety and security around us without the suit.
Hey Hero, how's it going? I get tired easily. Sometimes even the clock thing can distract me.
Okay, tell me, what can I do for you?
I have to finish the bills payable account for the other day. I just started and I'm getting late for home. Can you do that for me, please?
Not to forget that 15-page report. You just got started. Okay, don't give me such idiotic looks. I'll do it.
Great. I owe you big time on this, dude.
Yes, you do.
Oh, by the way, could you also draft a letter with a new client? Last favor.
Look, I'm no superhero.